been debated for months, but state officials have finally picked a location for Madison's high-speed rail station, and it will be downtown at Monona Terrace. The convention center site is closest to the Capitol. It won out over the Dane County Regional Airport and two other sites. Madison Mayor Dave Cieslewicz says he'll push to have the station named in Governor Doyle's honor.
This is an historic day in the city of Madison because the governor made an excellent choice by selecting Monona Terrace.
Construction could begin next year with rail service connecting Madison and Milwaukee slated to begin in 2013. Both Republican candidates for governor oppose high-speed rail and vow to stop the project if they're elected. But it's still unclear what either could do to kill it since the federal money has already been approved. Well, they certainly didn't garner the attention Dave Obey did, but a couple of more state lawmakers announced their retirements last week. State Representatives Phil Montgomery of Green Bay and Mary Hubler of Rice Lake are stepping down. The running tally is now 16 members of the state assembly leaving that body. In the state senate, three members are stepping aside. Coming up next, why a national business publication is taking note of Milwaukee.